I want to tell you guys about my favorite commercial that's on television right now. So that's the Alice commercial. It's on during the news and the football games. Because I love that line in the ad where the announcer goes, "Make sure you're ready when the time is right." Make sure you're ready. How caught off guard are the elderly by the sex that they have? Like, is the intercourse really that surprising in the twilight of your life? You're being caught off guard by it? What, you just kicking in the day area, gumming down some delicious blueberry oatmeal, enjoying a Walton's marathon, and the next thing you know, senile Sally from across the hall darts over and starts tugging your dick like she's starting a push mower? Like, is that a common experience? I just want to know what home to check myself into when I get older, because that's the kind of service I expect. And you ever notice, though, in those commercials, they always show the couples out and about, in public, in nature. Yeah, I wonder if that has any effect on the erectile dysfunction. Maybe you need Cialis Howard. Maybe I need to fuck in a bedroom, Helen. I'm 70. We've been together all day and you wait till we're a mile and a half into the goddamn woods to sow these oats? I'm 30 seconds away from a Vietnam flashback, but sure, honey. Peel off those bloomers. Maybe we'll luck out and I'll forget where I am. Where does this urge even come from? All you do is ignore my boners, yet the second you see a river in a forest, your vagina decides it's hungry for the first time in 35 years? You could have told me this shit when we got together, Helen, and I'd have become a fucking park ranger. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Have a good night. One time for Robert Burrell. You guys have fun?